New syllabus of SCRT book, the third chapter, which is inheritance and variation. In that third chapters, giving here what is inheritance, then the information of chromosomes, then the various types of laws of that inheritance, then various types of deviation, and the various types of genetic terms, and the chromosomal disease also. They giving here various types of chromosomal disease. Now we see first, the what is inheritance. Here the inheritance is the terms of the genetic terms and genetics in Marathi Anuvanshastra. Anuvanshachaacha abhyas ya purna chapter madhe kela gelela aahe. Mhanje anuvanshale anuvansh kasha prakare ya progeny madhun tya progeny madhe kiwa ya generation madhun tya generation madhe ya pidhitun tya pidhi madhe utartat. Tar sagyat aadhi in the first we see here the what is the inheritance. Inheritance means the transmission of characters or the transmission of the genetic information. Genetic information or the transmission of the genetic material transfer to generation by generation is called an inheritance. I repeat once again, the transmission or the transfer the characters or the transmission of genetic information from generation to generation is called an inheritance. Then inheritance, which is the term of the genetic terms and the genetics, then the question is the who is the father of the genetics. Here the father of the genetics is Gregor Johann Mendel, who is the father of the genetics, and who was the Mendel, or the who was the Gregor Mendel. The Mendel was the son of the farmer, who was the son of the peasant farmer. That Gregor Mendel हा गरीब शेतकऱ्याचा मुलगा होता. Who was born on 22nd July 1822 and died in 1884. Gregor Mendel was not a biologist, though his work on inheritance, or though he called the father of the genetics, but he was not a biologist. He was the mathematician. Then what he done, he used the hybridization technique for his whole work. He used the hybridization technique. What is the hybridization? First we see he used the hybridization technique for his work, or he explained the various types of explanation, various types of laws, and the various types of data he put forth us. Then the question is the what is the hybridization. Hybridization means in Marathi sankarit. प्लांट ब्रीडिंग प्रोग्राम ने आता बाजारामध्ये भरपूर संकरित जाती उपलब्ध झालेले आहेत. हे कशासाठी सगळं केलेलं आहे? बिकॉज ऑफ द लोकसंख्या, पॉप्युलेशन. लोकसंख्या एवढी वाढली गेलेली आहे, त्याच्यामुळे भरपूर व्हरायटी ह्या बाजारामध्ये उतरवल्या गेलेल्या आहेत, आणि त्याचबरोबर चांगल्या क्वालिटीच्या चांगल्या क्वांटिटीच्या करण्यासाठी हायब्रिडायझेशन टेक्निक केली जाते. हायब्रिडायझेशन इज द टेक्निक ऑफ द प्लांट ब्रीडिंग टेक्निक. देन व्हॉट इज हायब्रिडायझेशन? द मिक्सिंग ऑफ टू प्लांट to get a better variety of another plant. What is meaning here hybridization? The mixing of one good plant and with another good plant to get a better or the best variety of the plant, which is called a hybridization technique. And in the another sense, which the mixing of one good genetic characters with mixing with another good genetic characters, which yield the better variety of character, that is called the hybridization. And the Mendelian work on whole work on the hybridization technique, he used the material for his work. That material is the garden pea plant. Garden pea plant, वाटाण्याच्या झाडाचा त्याने वापर केला. And that garden pea plant is called a Pisum sativum. The garden pea plant called a Pisum sativum, and that he explained, or the he explained the various principles of the heredity, how character transfer from generation to generation. He explained that is the heredity. That means inheritance is also called the heredity. That heredity means the transmission of character from generation to generation, or inheritance means transmission of character from generation to generation. Here he explained the various types of laws and the principles of heredity. Then he put forth the various types of data, and he explained the something, that something we population, and that something he named the factor. The factor is passed the generation by generation. Nowadays we call it that factors is a gene, but Mendelian called something is that the factors. That factors is passed now called that gene. Then, though his work is very important work on the inheritance, but his work is not recognized long period. How? He born on 1822, died on 1884, then after 16 years, in 19th century, his work was recognized. Such a long period, त्याच्या जन्मापासून ते मृत्यू आणि त्याच्यानंतर 16 वर्ष त्याचं काम हे ओळखलंच गेलेलं नव्हतं. त्याच्यानंतर द सायंटिस्ट विच इज ह्युगो डी हॅरिस अँड द क्रेनर वर्क ऑन दॅट दिस वर्क अँड देन हिज वर्क वॉज रिकग्नाइज्ड. देन व्हॉट इज द रिझन बिहाइंड दॅट हिज वर्क वॉज नॉट रिकग्नाइज्ड? देर आर थ्री रिझन बिहाइंड दॅट his work is not his work was not recognized. That is the first reason, his work was not published properly. Why his work not published properly? Because his work was only the local level. His work was not published international level properly. So his work was not recognized. Then phylogist did not accepted his work properly. Why did not accepted his work properly? Because he was a mathematician. He was not a biologist. So another biologist, his work not accepted. Then he explained the something that is called a factors. These factors is the imaginary unit only. In that time, the microscopic level is very, very elementary level, and the people did not know that is how gene, what is DNA mean. Therefore, the factors is only imaginary level. The people was not convinced the factor that is the factor is the unit. So the three reason behind that Mendelian work was not published. त्याचं काम का ओळखलं गेलेलं नव्हतं हे तीन कारण आहेत. कारण त्याचं वर्क हे इंटरनॅशनल लेवलला पब्लिश झालं नाही, त्यामुळे त्याचं वर्क कुणी ओळखलं नाही. त्याचबरोबर हा मॅथमॅटिशियन असल्यामुळे बायोलॉजिस्ट लोकांनी याचं वर्क हे ऍक्सेप्ट केलं नाही. आणि दुसरं म्हणजे त्यांनी जो फॅक्टर हा फक्त इमॅजिनरी लेवल होता, त्याच्यामुळे ते ऍक्सेप्ट केलं गेलेलं नाही. हे तीन रिझन जे आहेत त्यामुळे मेंडेलियनचं वर्क हे रिकग्नाइज केलं गेलेलं नाही. अशा प्रकारे मेंडेलियन्स अँड व्हॉट इज द इनहेरिटन्स. देन वी सी मेंडेलियनने काय केलेलं आहे, गार्डन पी प्लांट हे निवडलेलं आहे. दॅट इज द हिज मटेरियल इज द गार्डन पी प्लांट. देन व्हाय ही चूज द गार्डन पी प्लांट्स अँड द गार्डन पी प्लांट्स विच इज द सेवन ट्रेट ऑफ द गार्डन पी प्लांट्स. म्हणजे ह्याचे भरपूर कॅरेक्टर्स होते, वेगवेगळे ह्याचे कॅरेक्टर्स होते, ट्रेट होते, त्यामुळे त्यांनी गार्डन पी प्लांट निवडलं. आणि ते ट्रेट कोणते कोणते आहेत ते आता आपण बघूया. सेवन ट्रेट सीड शेप, सीड कलर, flower location. Seed shape, seed color, pod shape, pod color, flower color, position, then height of plant and the flower location. Here, seed shape, there is a round, wrinkled. Then seed color, yellow, green. Then pod shape, in flat, constricted. Pod color, green, yellow. Then flower color, purple. Then flower position, back side. Terminal. Height of plant, tall. Dwarf. There are the 7 traits. Seed shape, seed color, pod shape, pod color, flower color. Flower position, or here say also flower location. I write here flower location, but is the flower position, is the flower location, and the height of plant. Here, around these characters, these all characters are the dominant characters. Dominant. And these characters are the recessive characters. Recessive characters. Here, the symbol of that character, that is the shield shape, which is the capital R, that is the symbol of that round. Then wrinkled, that is the small r. Asa vatat asal ki round ahe, ith capital R ghetle, mag ith W asayla paije. The recessive characters, which is the suppressor characters, this is the dominant character. Ha prabhavi characters ahe, ha aprabhavi asa characters ahe. Tyachyamule capital R ani he small r ne darshvlela ahe. त्याच्यानंतर हे दीज कॅरेक्टर्स ऑर दीज सिम्बॉल्स ऑफ येलो कॅपिटल वाय हियर स्मॉल वाय कॅपिटल आय स्मॉल आय कॅपिटल जी हियर स्मॉल जी कॅपिटल पी स्मॉल पी कॅपिटल ए स्मॉल ए कॅपिटल टी अँड स्मॉल दीज आर the characters or the 7 trait of the garden people. Now, today we see what is the inheritance at the third chapters. That is in that, what is inheritance, who is the Gregor Mendel, and the 7 trait or his work, why his work not recognized. We see, I hope you all understand. Thank you.